team and Angola looking for their first win. Here are the standings in Group A. Norway and the Netherlands on top, unbeaten, 3-0. Montenegro, Japan follow. Look at Korea and Angola trying to get into that top four who will qualify for the quarterfinals. Flags of the competing nations being brought to center court. Facility, one of the ones we used in the 1964 or something. Tokyo. Let's welcome the teams to the field of play. Here comes Angola. Known as As Perolas, the Pearls. 14-time African champions from Angola. Here is Japan. Japan's first Olympic handball appearance since the 1976 Montreal Olympics. And a big win in this tournament over Montenegro. They'll be thinking, we have a chance to make the quarterfinals.